today we're going to show you how to make a British scone.
It's 225 milliliters of rich flour. Which 1 teaspoon of baking soda. And 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Grams of butter and distribute it with your fingers. After that, pour 100 milliliters milk into the mix and blend well. Into bowls.
And now they're ready.
Bye bye.